I'm a theoretical physicist, and I like to say that I walk in the footsteps of giants like Albert Einstein and Niels Bohr. I'm not a philosopher. However, I am rather dazzled by the fact that many of the basic mysteries that we find in string theory and the theory of everything seem to be mirrored in the Zohar and in the Kabbalah.
As a scholar, the most amazing thing of all is the degree to which modern astrophysics sounds like a Kabbalistic text.